having the maestro, the pianist, Byron Janis. Mr. Janis is here with us. Tell me, when was it that you first understood what it means to overcome adversity?
I was very young. I was 11 years old. And I put my hand through a glass door and removed it quickly and severely cut my...